So welcome, if you're new here, my name is Francesco, I run Keep Productive, which covers lots of productivity tools and resources. So if you're new, please do hit the subscribe button. It'd be great to have you here in the community. You can check out some of our courses in the description below too. So this is a calendar function that lives inside of Evernote. If I go to customize, which is a feature that's part of a certain plan inside of Evernote, so make sure you're part of the plan that gets access to the ability to add calendar here just before we begin. You can see that the calendar can be dragged on and dragged off. It's a widget. It's part of the home experience for me to see what's coming up. And I've got one Google Calendar connected. So let's say I wanted to take advantage of this film day here and start creating a note that's based on the event. So I can go here and press this and I can start typing away on a few items. Now this is actually a pre-created template that Evernote have created for me that has action items and some notes below. Quite helpful for just getting started with being able to type up some action items that might have come from this. And also it's perfect if you've got a meeting to be able to assign tasks that are sort of live outside of the Evernote ecosystem inside of this tasks area up here. So you can see that the date has been added with the actual event. And that is perfect. Now I'm going to go back to home just to demonstrate what this looks like. And you can see now that I can now open the note and it'll bring me to this page because that is the note that is dedicated to this event. This is really, really helpful for meetings. So for example, if I was like on the film day, we need to readjust auto focus camera, manage, drive library, just as a few examples there. You can now see that this is giving me a bit of an indicator of what I need to do on that time. Now, what is helpful as well is if I want to click on it, I can span it in calendar view. So what's great is I can see that I have a linked note created to this. I believe I can create more or link existing notes that are part of my Evernote library, which is quite helpful because I can just link stuff back to it. So other things I can do is I can see a large preview or a small preview, but you can just use a toggle up here. But this is quite helpful for being able to see what's ahead in the day and also to be able to plan items that are coming up. Now you can only have things that are associated to things that are already in your calendar. So you need to make sure that you can use this for time blocking. So for example, if I added to my calendar some items here, like a task I was working on, then I could start using it to break down the tasks or maybe write a journal about stuff. So having routine calendar events in the morning for tasks might allow you to create a reoccurring item for you to make a journal every single morning. You can see here as well that I can actually see the list view and a timeline view if I want to, and I can modify the calendar settings too. So it says pre-format notes I create from the events. So that means that that's all of the templatizing that it did there. And you can even set reminders for taking notes before and reminders for opening notes before that set meeting. You can manage your accounts, and I believe inside of the more premium accounts, you can add more than one calendar, which is quite helpful. So again, you can access the insert calendar event up here if you want to do this manually, and you can associate any calendar events to any of the notes that are existing inside of your Evernote account. So folks, hopefully you found this helpful in being able to use your calendar with your Evernote account. You can use tasks, we've got a video on here, and also your calendar. So do try to take more advantage of that function. Thank you very much, folks, and I hope that you enjoyed today's feature. If you're new, please do hit subscribe. It'd be great to have you here in the community.